10 days ago, I had no idea we'd be reaching this level. It's such an exciting journey we've been on in the last 10, 11 days, and I'm really, really thrilled. Couldn't have gone better.
Seeing all the people in the audience crying, I'm just saying, okay, I've got to hold it together now. I've grown as a person, grown as a player. We've grown as an orchestra.
I've never felt this way after a concert before. That was by far the best we've played it. We're so proud of that.